Hi, I'm Matthew Raptus, and I'm here at Raptus Rare Books in Palm Beach, Florida. Today, I would like to talk a little bit about these two magnificent volumes. The first edition of The Count of Monte Cristo, one of the most distinguished pieces of modern literature. It was originally published in 1846, just 1 year after the original French edition, and before the American first. The Count of Monte Cristo is possibly the most outstanding work of fiction to reveal the futility of human vengeance, even when it attains its utmost completeness. For those of you unfamiliar with the story, Dumas wrote that the idea of revenge in The Count of Monte Cristo came from a story in the book compiled by Jacques Pouchet, a French police archivist, published in 1838 after the death of the author. In The Count of Monte Cristo, on the day of the wedding to Mercedes, Edmond Dantès, first mate of the Pharaon, is falsely accused of treason. He's arrested and imprisoned without trial and sent to the Chateau d'If, a grim island fortress off Marseille. A fellow prisoner, Faria, correctly assumes that his jealous rival, Fernando Mondego, envious crewmate Danglars, and double-dealing magistrate de Villefort framed him. Faria inspires his escape and guides him to a fortune and treasure. As the powerful and mysterious Count of Monte Cristo, he arrives from the Orient to enter the fashionable Parisian world of the 1830s and avenge himself on the men who conspired to destroy him. Now, what makes this piece extraordinarily rare is the original publisher's terracotta cloth that we see here, with the decoratively lined, embossed, and gilt titles to the spine, something extremely rare and unique. We've only seen a handful of these. As you can see, the pages within these novels are in exceptional condition, and the 20 wood engraved plates designed by Henry Valentin are to be duly noted. This is truly a remarkable and highly desired piece for those who are passionate in classical French literature. For more information, please visit our website, www.raptusrarebooks.com, or please come into our gallery.